Look at the flick of that wrist. Catching plays. Catching plays. I woke up feeling like I was on the moon.
Coming to Maryland. I've been DJing in the area for a couple years now.
And you've got a really important event coming up this weekend that people need to come out and check out, right?
Very, very important. the grand finale of the Bugatti Lounge, one of the most exclusive, matter of fact, the most exclusive bar in Cumberland, 22 North Mechanic Street, the grand finale this Saturday at 9 o'clock. We got a lot of good stuff going on. What's going on is we're retiring from business. We're parting ways and we're just gonna close the doors. We had a great year. We were open for about a year and a half as far as the bar goes. And we just really just retiring, man. We want to celebrate the success, and we want to celebrate the closing of Bugatti.
And who all can come out?
Everybody, 21 and up can come out. Proper ID is a must. We got a lot of good things going on. It's a top flight event, so we're going to have free champagne. We're going to have cake. We got a performance by Marsberg Duck and Yogi AO1, and we also also got Melanie, the hip hop angel, in the building. It's gonna be a great event, man. We got drink specials, and we're gonna have DJ Nella from Kaiser to DJ the first half, and then myself, Top Flight, will be DJing the rest of the night. So I got an awesome performance planned. It's gonna be high energy, and it's gonna be an event to remember.
What time should people start showing up?
Show up early, 8 o'clock. The earlier the better. I say 8, doors are open to probably about 8. So show up about 8 o'clock and, we can get you some drinks, some shots, whatever you want to do, and get you prepared for the night.
Anything else that you want to get out there for folks?
Yes, I want to, give a shout out to Dave, the owner, and, the manager of Bugatti. I want to get out that Top Flight, myself, being a DJ in the area, I'm going to be a free agent after the 28th. And if anybody's looking to do business and get a DJ in their bar or their spot, I'm open for business, man. See, not only am I the DJ, but I'm the director of marketing for Bugatti, and I got a recipe for the party scene. And I want to thank my Top Flight supporters, the Bugatti supporters, everybody that supported us. It's going to be a void when we leave. And a lot of our patrons are asking where they want to go next. And, that's a good question, but we don't know the answers to that. So it is what it is. Just check Top Flight for the next location, the next bar or club that I'm at in Cumberland. And I'm looking forward to partying with y'all once again.
And again, if folks want to find you on Facebook and
yes,
social media.
Instagram, Mr. Top Flight. That's TopFlyght. And Facebook at Jairus Top Flight Smith on Facebook. And you can also like the Top Flight page. It's just Top Flight Entertainment. Go hit the like button. We do mobile DJing, videography, photography, marketing and promotion, and talk to me if you want to get your brand out there, if you want to shoot a commercial, if you need a DJ. We do a lot of things, man, Top Flight.
Well, thanks so much for taking the time.
Thank you. Hey, can I give one more shout out to my cameraman, and he does a lot of things also. He's the doorman. He also does videography, Mr. J Red. Shout out to Big Homie. Shout out to my girl Brittany, Katrina, everybody out there, man. We thank everybody that supported us for the past year. Thank y'all so much. We wouldn't have been able to do it without you all.
Well, thank you again so much for your time.
Thank you.